through three games, you're 2-1, you had a tough loss opening night. What adjustments would you like to see the team make, and more specifically, your line make?
I think we got improved with the discipline. I think that's what one of the main things for the first team was, be more discipline and less penalties. But I think we're pretty happy with the effort tonight, and want to start right at the way in the first period. I think as a line, we've been fighting each other as the games go on, so pretty happy with what's happening, and moving on to the next game.
And I pose this question to your teammates as well. Given the way you've played against Finland and Russia, could losing to the Americans in opening night be kind of a blessing in disguise, a little bit of a wake-up call for you guys?
Yeah, for sure. I think every time we lose against the U.S., it's always a wake-up call. I think it's such a big rivalry. We have a lot of respect against them, but every time it's on the ice, we want to play the best game. They came out with the win in the first game, so we're going to have to come out harder the next couple games and hopefully play them in the last game.